Global hot zones, the coronavirus spreading.
Fears grow of a global pandemic.
A huge spike in cases in Italy.
Hundreds of cases in South Korea. New cases reported in Europe.
The CDC warned Americans to be prepared here at home, that it's not a matter of if, but when.